Hey, I'm Sean. We're back in the Stages Cycling Workshop, and today we're going to talk about the latest Dash feature, Smart Profiles, which is available with firmware update 2.5. Let's get started. Your Stages Dash can now do what no other GPS cycling computer can. It can automatically configure its data fields and screens based on the sensors it finds at the start of your ride. Riding with power and heart rate? Pair those sensors, and you'll only have to do that part once, and Dash will build out data screens showing key metrics for power and heart rate. Forget your heart rate strap today? Dash will drop those cells and pages out of your smart profile for that day's ride so you don't have empty data fields or blank pages. Want to ride a workout? Just add a workout file to your ride from the workouts menu, including those preloaded on your Dash or those you've imported via link or added manually via USB. And Dash with smart profiles will automatically add a workout page with a workout graph and other key details. Smart light? Dash will add a page so you can control on, off, and flash status and see battery level for your smart light. Pair your Dash to your smart trainer, and Dash will add a trainer control page whenever it senses your trainer is nearby and activated. And you can still add more pages and customize data fields within Smart Profiles straight from the Link app as you normally would. You can use Smart Profiles one of two ways. You can select one of the pre-configured Smart Profiles on your Dash, either portrait or landscape, or you can add Smart Mode to any profile that you've already built by going into Profile Settings and enabling Smart Mode. The brighter, simpler, smarter Dash is even easier to use now with Smart Profiles, and you can check it out yourself by downloading 2.5 to your Dash or go to stagescycling.com to learn more.